Get into it. Down, one, down, two, down, three, down, four, down, five, down, six, down, seven, down, eight, down, nine, down, ten. Now when doing elevated push-ups, it's easy for us to do this. So make sure you're activating your core, you have a little arch in your back.